Brenham for our anniversary. We're going out of town. We go out early because we want to beat the traffic around the Houston loop, because we need to go through downtown Houston to go to Brenham. We are going to buy donuts first.
So they got all these new
and
wires.
Get gas. And guys, it's our trip for today. We're going to buy donut.
And these people with their bright lights.
Yes, you are.
They've got fresher donuts than Shipley, and they're cheaper. I wouldn't but $6.
Breakfast muna kami. Donut.
Shipley for half a dozen is $6.50.
Breakfast before the trip. Breakfast muna kami, and then it's 5:45. We will hit the road around 6, huh? Because the drive is like 1 hour and 38 minutes to Main Street, Brenham. Guys, kain muna kami. It's 5:53 a.m. and we're going. We're going now to Brenham. It will be like 1 hour and 41 minutes. We're going to our road trip. It's still dark.
Come on, You're gonna go or what? Come on, damn it.
Yeah, but you here in the first lane, you're going to the...
Well, I don't know what they're gonna do.
Yeah, Brentwood, Pearland, and the downtown. just like City Webster or French Bay. Just a bit on this side.
See, they all rush to go to work, see? City. I already got an accident up there. See?
Maybe you'll go to the other lane.
I'm going
to
stay right here and see when.
But if you can pass, I guess. If you can switch. See? But there's a lot of cars.
Yeah, they're all slowing down.
Yeah.
See, because they had an accident up here making them stupid-ass moves.
Yeah.
Looks like it's in the left lane.
Right.
Right lane.
This right. Yeah, I think here, maybe merging, you know.
Uh-huh.
You can move there to the right, left, your left. That one don't know what it's doing.
No, they don't.
10 miles to west. I think later on you need to like go to the left. Thanks. Traffic now, guys. We're close to
this
the...
Line's still.
We're close to the beltway. That's what they call it, right?
Yeah.
We are close to the beltway and it's traffic. These are all going to Houston.